Welcome back. This is Alpha Mario X from YouTube with part 4 and quite possibly the final version for the February CT news stuff from 2015. This is Fishdome Island version 4 night, originally by Big Auto 2. This one is modified by Weem. Hopefully it'll have like the ghosts that he's listed in the update. I honestly do like the this version. Oh, there it is. There they are. They're facing backwards though. Now I'd love to see like another Fishdome Island that's a nighttime version as well. I might have to texture hack it then. I kind of want to see what Trevor's overall opinion of it would be. Maybe a few additions, including booze and such. Because I personally prefer this version of Fishdome Island over the daytime version. By a long mile. By a landslide, actually. Uh-oh. Yay. Ah, yeah. Ah, there we go. Alright, next up is Tsumoto's River by Jay Bishop or Tsumoto. From my first impression on how the track looks, I actually don't know what to make of it other than troll stuff, or oh my god, this guy just decides to do it on purpose. What? Oh! It's way too close. No! Fucking Luigi. This is where every CPU is gonna get stuck. This is just awful. A river of wrong. No! 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 Fuck! Why would you do this? He should just replace the me with a troll face. No! What the fuck? This is just awful. I think he did this on purpose. For a premature April Fool's joke. No! 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 Sumojo, please! No! No one should ever be subjected to a track like this. After Fish Dome Island, just get onto the troll track. No! Sumojo, please! Your track sucks! Why? You gotta do this on purpose! I have a feeling this is gonna be almost 10 minutes. Screw that, it will probably be 10 minutes. There's ones and tens. This is a one. Halogen Highway is a 10. No, no. Phew. This is why you don't give SketchUp to third graders. They make this. You mad, bruh? Please! That's it. I'm gonna make a track almost like this just to get back at him. And call it Happy Madison Trails. It's a good decision on my part to have used the quacker. Quacks! Also, bonus ducks! No! No, 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 no! No, no! This is the worst river ever. Yes! Finally! I knew it would take almost 10 minutes of being stuck in a shitty track. I swear, he did this on purpose. And now for the nether. I forgot who made it, but this is a Minecraft themed track. It already looks far better than the older one, than the other one I did. Like, Sutojo's River. I don't think I've actually seen Minecraft themed courses before. This one came out last year. I'm such a buffoon. This one plays well. It's also a nice rebreather. Refresher. Although the mushrooms should go. Or at least be pixelated. But again, it'd be really hard to see in a game like this. That's good. Oh yes, let's see. Oh yes, it was Horus MKW. Next on the list, we've got Traffic Lights, done by Pepe 2000. Let me see. Yeah, it's all the way back in each circuit. Not too much left to go. Not bad. It does have traffic lights. And I think those enemies from New Super Mario Bros. Ah, this track. They do. What do you know? This track's fairly confusing, but that's about it. There we go. Onwards to the next race, Divine Temple by Spy Kid, Psy and Felizia. Quite a crew. And I replaced it over Mushroom Gorge. Graphically speaking, it's okay. I would probably prefer if it had a bit more touch-ups. Luckily, it's only 2 laps. Number blocks. Yeah, that's confusing. It would have been nice to know. Fuck. Looks fine, but it's fucking confusing. Because it's all over the place. So much backtracking. And then again, I suppose this is a temple. A lot of these bigger tracks seem to be all over the place. Sometimes they just gotta be simple. Just like PC Freak's track, Garden Path. And again with the hairpin turns, they're starting to get on my nerves. Number blocks area with oil slicks and dogs, chain chomps, and I almost hit my own shell. Again, another good reason why I chose this, the Quacker. The Goombas have mustaches. My life is complete. Ah, yes. All right, on to the next track. I believe this is a texture hack of Grumble Volcano called Grassland Resort. Hope I put it in there. If not, oh, I'll just go to Sunset Bridge DX first, which is also done by Dark Star 35,000 VR. Daisy Cirque. Those toads. Is that bronze? Hmm. spent my parents' money. Like an Australian sniper would. On guns, mate. So I can go hunting the kangaroo. Now that's what I call a didgeridoo. This track is meh. There's certainly far better looking tracks. Boom. And see, last one is a texture hack. I only held off because I thought maybe I could have forgotten it. And that is the case in some cases. Let's just see it firsthand. Oh! Wrong track. Whoops. Well, looks like that's it for the final part. I'll do a separate video for the texture hack. I'll see you guys next time.